This is the morning of the wolf den, and I just woke up. I'm so tired, so excited, but so nervous, and yeah. So I'm gonna go pack my bag.
Right now, I'm about to get my hair done.
I'm gonna change at the meet because it's like a 2-hour car drive for me. So I'm gonna wear like this and sweatpants for right now for the car drive. And then I'm gonna change when I get to the meet. So I'm gonna go pack my bag right now.
Well, my goal for theme is definitely to suit my backpackers. Bars, technique, definitely. Floor, I would like to just stick on my landings and keep my jumps and my leaps up.
So now I'm getting a little braid done by my mom, and yeah, I'll be back when I'm done.
But my overall goal is just to beat all the scores that I got last week.
So we're on our way to the Wolf Den meet right now, and Sarah, just what are some of your goals for the meet?
On floor, front handspring, front tuck, and one in the tuck.
All right, we are headed to the Wolf Den Invite in Cottage Grove, Minnesota.
And Maria, what are some of your goals for
this? I want to stick my beam routine, especially my cartwheel and my jumps. And I want good form.
Jelaine, what is your favorite event to watch at a meet?
Beam. Definitely.
Why?
Beam.
Why beam?
Thank you.
highest floor score ever, so that was really cool. And I just think I did good overall.
Hey, Tori.
Hello.
We're back.
Do you think you did well at the meet?
I think so. There's always room for improvement, but I think I did pretty good.
Did you have fun at the meet?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kat, what do you think you did well on at the meet today?
Cheering.
Cheering? Again, hello. Ella, what was your highest score or all around?
A 10.
A 10? Yeah.